The keto diet is officially all the rage, adopted by everyone from Halle Berry to Jersey Shore's Vinny Guadagnino, who has aptly dubbed himself the Keto Guido. The low-carb, high-fat meal plan is highly popular because it allows you to eat foods that most other diets consider off-limits, like cheese, butter, and even bacon. On the flip side, the keto diet takes most fruits off the table, no pun intended, since they are loaded with sugar and carbohydrates. But now that summer is upon us, you might find yourself craving something sweet and juicy. Not to worry, there are still some low-carb fruits that you can occasionally treat yourself to. Remember that avocado is technically a fruit. According to many keto experts, the best fruits to eat on the keto diet are low-sugar and low-carb berries like raspberries, blackberries, and blueberries, while some fruits to absolutely avoid include pineapple, mangoes, and oranges. The overall consensus: fruit should be eaten in moderation. But if you're a fruit lover and want to indulge once in a while, here is a full list of all the fruits you can eat while sticking to your keto diet.